The world breathed softly across the sea. A man had traveled far and wide to reach his destiny. To time forgotten, a land thought lost, ready to pay the toil, the cost. Beyond the sea and you and me is where the first ones learned to speak. And not just speak, it's here they sung, attuned to the harmony the world rung. And here they danced and here they lived, and here they'd take as much as give. It was an arduous journey beset by many trials, not least of which was truth, almost bested by denial. And lust and greed and pride and fear, a journey filled with many tears. But wild lands across the sea, he was sure it was his destiny, and every night he'd lie awake. He'd hear the special song, the heartbeat of the world. I will find it before long, and this plan will be unfurled. The wind at his back, the sky is clear and blue. One day, he found it, it's true. The most beautiful land, the most beautiful song, and he remembered a story he had heard. Quite a long time ago, a man had killed a beautiful bird, and with her, he killed her song. And when the song died, he did too. Could such a story really be true? He promised himself, true or not, that he'd protect this one. The best that he knew how, he journeyed far too far now, to ever turn back now.